But you could have chose any card. In fact, you even changed your mind. Yeah. But on the back of the Ace of Hearts, no. It does say...
No!
Right, this will tell whether you're lying or telling the truth. It works every time. Right, all you have to do is press the button to activate it, and it makes a beep. It makes like a beeping sound. So you have to do the beeping sound. It's louder than that. It's really high pitched. Yeah, that's it.
I've got to say one thing. She did miss something spectacular. I was going to give her.
Invisible Ace of Hearts, and Harry's going to throw it into the deck upside down so it's facing the opposite way.
Upside down?
Yeah, put your hand like this, and I want to see a really good tossing action, Harry.
Good tossing, Harry.
Good tossing. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Remember, I'm not doing the trick. Harry's doing the trick because if we look through the pattern, don't forget your card, whatever you do. If we look through the card, in there, whoa, look at that, there's one, the Ace of Hearts, and it's landed next to that card there.
If you'd have thrown it one card higher,
it would have been the Queen of Diamonds.
Hey, wait. There was no lie or truth, because there are Queens.
Angelo says, all good. Okay. Let's have a little practice. Angelo, all good?
Angelo says, all good.
Yeah. Excellent. Amazed. This is the most accurate test I've ever seen in my life. This is the one you chose. Get ready for this. The Angelo show, everybody, is it? Yeah. The Six of Hearts! Thank you very much, Angelo. Thank you so much for helping me. You can have a seat. Thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed the magic and the music. I've been Darren. Goodbye!